The Dark History of Bomb Testing. Just after World War II, and after the US dropped the first atomic bomb, scientists wanted to determine the effect of nuclear radiation on human skin. So what did they use for their test subjects? Deceased children, specifically stillborn babies. This was called Project Sunshine, and the messed up part about this is the parents of these babies probably were never told what their bodies were going to be used for. A very sad but true part of our history.